as it has intended for Hunter Gallimore is incomplete. Victor Green. Returns Anthony Brenner's kickoff. Orlando Doolin carries the football into the line. This is 27,500. Thank you, fans, for supporting the Pirates. Marcel Weems' pass is complete. Quarterback Marcel Weems. Power! attempt a 25-yard field goal for Akron. Jeff Schweitzer holding. Darren Alcorn's field goal attempt is good. The score now stands. East Carolina University 56, the University of Akron 20. Junior Smith returns. Darren Alcorn. Fire it.
Let's go, Pirates! Let's go, Pirates! Let's go, Pirates! Let's go, Pirates!
Damon Wilson. Punting for the Pirates. Deep to receive for the Zips is Wayne Wade. Wayne Wade returns John Jett's punt. Akron. Marcel Weems' pass is coming. Where it is first down. Akron. Marcel Weems, where it is first down. Akron. Jacob. Quarterback Marcel Weems carrying the football for Akron. Quarterback Marcel Weems' pass is complete.
Defense! Defense! Take that ball away! Defense! Defense!
Orlando Doolin. On the carry for Akron, where it is first down. Akron. Weaves pass into down. Akron. Marcel Weaves pass intended for Harold Robinson is in. Robert Tate and Richard Wright defending for ECU. Is complete to Pete Zolpe. Chad Ryan. First down, Pirates. ECU. Anderson's pass intended for Larry Ferrer falls incomplete. Carries the football. R.W. Moore, King of the Gridiron Award, as voted on by the media attending today.